Hello, I'm Sheriff Wayne Ivey of the Brevard County Sheriff's Office, and I'd like to welcome you to Brevard's Best Shot Competition. This is no ordinary shooting competition, and I'm proud to be your host as we go to find the best shooter in Brevard County. Now let's talk about how the show works. We've got two teams that are combined of eight citizens and eight law enforcement officers from the Brevard County Sheriff's Office. The true competition is to have them in a shoot-off in actually eight different events that through them will identify who the best shooter is. After each event, each team will decide who's going to leave, who's going to take the walk of shame as we identify the best shooter for Brevard County.
Okay, the shotgun we used in the events is the Remington 870 pump shotgun. It was produced in 1951 and has been in use since. In the civilian world, it's very common in sporting events, hunting, different things like that. It's seen military use and is probably the most predominant shotgun used in law enforcement today.
Welcome to our next event. This is called Slugfest. And that's what it's going to be, is a Slugfest. Gold team, you're coming off your first win. Feeling pretty good about yourselves. Green team, come off your first loss. Got to recover now. Got to come back. So this is your opportunity to send somebody else home on your way to becoming Brevard's best shot. Before we go any further, I want to take a minute. Thank our official scorekeepers who are up in the scorekeeper booth. Chief Mike Lewis, former Chief Doug Stragg, he's retired, in the reserves now. All right, okay, who's gonna set the stage? Jim, is this yours?
Okay guys, real simple event. On the right side and left side of the windows are suspended 20 cans of soda. We have a box of slugs. Each contestant, again, this is going to be a race. Whoever breaks all the boxes or the cans of soda, you step up, load however you want. Two rounds in the shotgun, fire the two, ground the shotgun, action open. Next contestant will come up, load two, fire two. We'll continue to go through this until we break all the cans. Pretty straight?
Now, there's two bags hanging on either side.
That's hangman.
That's going to send somebody home, isn't it?
It will.
All right. Your focus is in the windows on the cans of soda. Are you up for this challenge?
Yeah.
Gold team, are you ready?
Yeah.
You got your order? Who's going to shoot? All right. Do you have until I talk to the green team? Green team, you got your order ready to shoot?
Yeah.
All right. Jim, the range is yours, sir.
All right,
one last order of business. Gold team, who don't you want to shoot from the green team this time?
Bob Wagner, have a seat. Bob. You guys were friends.
Now, Bob, that's your second or third time having to sit out?
Second time, sir.
All right. I'm not sure why you even...
Price at the end.
I'm not sure why you even came to this. Just maybe to eat the refreshments and stuff. I'm not sure. Bob? The good news is, you're excused from the elimination round no matter what happens in this competition. Shooters, get ready.
Okay, eyes and ears. Guys ready? Shooters ready. Go.
Load.
Go.
Two cans down.
Rack it full. Now another one.
Get it. Jim.
Got it?
Nice. Yep.
Hey. You lost your other shell.
Let another one.
Right in front of the slug.
Rack it.
Woo!
Mitch makes another great shot. Samantha, we know she's no stranger to long distance shooting. Samantha's with a great shot. It's a fast pace. Dr. Armstrong stepping up. Sean's lining up. Take his shot. Dave Jacobs. Cycling back around for the first time. That there's still some, that there's one still hanging for gold. Range is set. We're gonna verify. Jim, this was a fast-paced competition. I mean, you could see them cycling through and moving. It's kind of tough to keep up with which cans have been hit or not. But if the gold team has one can that hasn't been hit, it's over.
So obviously we're not trying to clear.
Gold team had.
Pop them.
Yeah, dude.
That one's hit. That one's not. That one's not. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7, right?
Yeah.
And all those have been hit. Green team, you successfully shot every one of your cans.
Woo!
Gold team, not so much. You left 7.
You left
7 that have not been hit. Green team. Get out of the sun, get you something to drink. Gold team, it's decision time again. I need 2 people right here in 2 minutes for the elimination round.
I'll put it in.
Okay.
Who wants to volunteer one? You want to volunteer?
I'll be glad to.
There you go. That's good. All right. Go get a drink of water, take a break a minute, and let's get back on top of it. Excellent job, guys. Hey, get a gold team in, man. All right, gold, hey, gold on 3. 1, 2, 3, gold!
Well, that was a fast-paced competition. Unfortunately, you came out on the losing end of it. Dave, what happened with your team?
We just got it.
Well, it brings you to a point where you once again have to select 2 people to compete against each other. 2 gold members that now got to send one of you home. So, who'd you pick?
Sheriff, our all-star team is yet again volunteered for elimination.
So,
we got Doc and
Mitch? Okay. Well, again, I strongly commend you for volunteering. That's all about teamwork, and that's a lot of what this competition and actually our jobs as law enforcement officers is all about. And partnering with our community is also part of that. So, in fact, a huge part of it. But it's time for you two to step up. One of you's going home. Both of you have done a great job in this. I've watched you throughout the previous events. Put your team in a chance to win. Now you got to send one of you home. So, step to the table.
Good shooters. Let's go, guys. Come on, guys.
Jim, tell them what we got.
This event's called Hangman. It's like the old Western movie where your partner was on the noose and you had to shoot the rope to save him. Okay? I've painted a red stripe on the rope.
I want your hits to be within that red color to avoid shooting the wall. It's a safety thing with the slugs, okay? You can load as many as you want. You can load one at a time, however you decide to do it. But the first one to break that rope wins.
So essentially, gentlemen, you've got to cut the rope, send the bag to the concrete, and send your partner home. That's the way it works. Jim, the range is yours.
You guys ready? Eyes and ears, everyone. Okay, shooters ready.
Line clear.
Stand by.
Stand by, everybody. Safety off.
Line's clear.
Line is clear.
Good job, Doc. Good job, Doc. Good shooting, buddy.
As you wait, Dr. Armstrong, congratulations. Unfortunately, the medicine that you issued is going to send Mitch home. Mitch, anything to say to your team?
Bennett. You are. It's been fun.
Mitch, you've been an intern with our agency for the past 6 weeks.
Yes, sir.
And you're heading back to college up in North Dakota.
Yep.
And I know you have some great plans to follow in your father's footsteps in law enforcement. And we always welcome you to come back and join our team here.
Thank you very much.
Been great having you on the show, but unfortunately, my friend, you have taken your last shot. Take the walk.
Thank you, sir. All right, guys.
I definitely thought I was going to do better than I did. What can you do?
Did you have a good time out here?
I did. I had a blast. I shared with everybody involved. It's definitely a good experience.
So you plan a career in law enforcement?
I do. I actually plan on starting it within this agency. So very excited to switch.
On the next exciting episode of Brevard Best Shot Competition,